You may wish to send a automated picture message or MMS. To do that, you'll add in the MMS content field, again by clicking on the plus and you choose MMS content from the list. For the field, you will put in a URL pointing to a PNG image, ideally, that is hosted on your website. We can see the impact of this if we look at this test lead that I created. The workflow rule triggered after it was created, and the picture message was sent out, including this image here.